I'll be showing you how an EC2 instance in public subnet can be using the IAM role to access the S3 bucket. So the first step that you will be need to be taking is creating and launching an instance. Today I'll be launching my lab. The AMI we'll be using today will be Amazon Linux. See ya.